if I told you you had the power to give someone hope beyond their wildest dreams? What if I told you it's right there in your hands, in your hands? It's hard to imagine how something so small can make all the difference, tear down the tallest wall. What if December looked different this year? What if we all just give this Christmas away? If there's love in your heart, don't let it stay there. Give this Christmas away, and your life will be changed by the gift you receive when you give this Christmas away.
My name is George Schaff. I'm retired right now. I owned a glass company and I owned a window company.
It's feeding the hungry, serving the poor.
Part of it was my childhood. We were poor, and my dad was sick for quite a few years. Still, we had a lot of blessings. I mean, we always made it. Never had to really do without. We had been given help by other people, so I always said that someday, if I can do it, I'd like to give to the poor. So that's why I kind of have a feeling for the poor. It's quite something that you can get that many people to volunteer and, you know, to give of their time and to give of their money. It's a great blessing, you know, from within. You get a lot more out of it than what you give.